Well, we don't know a lot more details than any of you do. I've been in touch with the Maryland State Police, and I know that they're assisting both with the Frederick Police Department and the Frederick County Sheriff's Office, talking with military folks on the base. It's our heart goes out to the victims and their families. We have the two victims of the shootings that were transported to shock trauma, flown to shock trauma, and you know, are being worked on right now. We're praying for them. And the shooter was killed on the base at Fort Detrick.
What's your reaction to this happening in Frederick, a small, you know, tight-knit community?
Well, it's just these kinds of things seem to happen far too often. It's always tragic, but particularly when it hits so close to home. And we're just trying to wait to see more details about exactly what the motivation was and how this took place.